go time. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Scores! It's in the back of the net. I think he knocked it in there, Cheryl.
Oh, that is such a deflating goal and a real tough one for him to take. I think he lost sight of it, didn't know where it was, and as he turned around, he knocked it himself. Oh, that's